Narasingha Purana mentioned there, Prahlad Maharaj asked Narasingadeva how he developed such bhakti towards him. Answer to it. Narasingadeva said, in ancient days, in Avanti, there was a Brahman named Vasu Sharma, who is very pandit, knows Veda. He had a wife, very good wife, devoted wife, chaste wife, endowed with all good qualities. She was celebrated for her devotion towards husband. Her name is Susila. So Vasu Sharma and his wife Susila gave birth to 5 sons. 4 sons were all learned, educated. Good. They have all good behavior. They are all obedient to sons, father. But the youngest son, you, pointing out, Prahlad's name was Vasudeva. Your name was Vasudeva. You are very bad character. You are bad character. You are addicted to prostitutes. Yes. Typical example. All prostitutes. All nasty, bad character. One day, you quarrel with the prostitute. You understand? Fighting. Yourself, prostitute, and yourself. So that night, both of you fasted because of quarreling and fighting. Yes. And fortunately, that day was my appearance day, this day. And that too, both of you, because of quarreling and fighting, you both of you fasted. So this auspicious day is appearance day, my appearance day. So you got such good result. You are the result, auspicious result of fasting and my appearance day. Both of you are. Yes. Therefore, you should fast today. You are born the son of the Hiranyakashipu, my dear devotee Prahlad, and that prostitute took birth in heavenly planet. As a heavenly prostitute there, Apsara, angel, and she enjoyed so much material enjoyment she had there. After that, she became my devotee. And now you are the dear devotee of mine also, but though born in demoniac family. Observing my brother, Brahma, is endowed with creative potency. Brahma observes this brother, Hiranya, is a Nrisimha Chaturdashi brother. And Shiva also observes this brother, Nrisimha Chaturdashi brother. Observing this brother, my appearance day, Shivaji got such strength and potency that he was able to kill that demon Tripura Asura. Yes. Those who observe my brother and my appearance day, whatever desire they have, they offer to me, I immediately grant them. Then he is very merciful today, Narasingadev. And you offer this prayer. And I say, please, give me this boon of Narasingadev, all merciful Narasingadev, his auspicious day of your appearance, I have heard. Any time, any condition, any circumstances, no material desire should crop up in my heart. Please grant me this boon, I want only this thing. And as I develop your devotion towards him. Please grant me this. This only prayer you offer. Allah you should offer. Yes. Allah has also lusty desires, so much lusty desires. And Narasimha Deva is very, very merciful today. Allah, so you definitely grant that boon to you. भगवान नृसिंह देव की जय भक्त प्रह्लाद महाराज की जय भक्त प्रह्लाद महाराज की जय भगवान नृसिंह देव की जय गौर प्रेमानंदी।